Hey there. It's Friday. Friday, late in the evening. Late enough to have to close my window cover in there so my dog doesn't bark at reflections. Which means no fan, so it's gonna get warm. So, fun stuff. Alright, let's get going. He's got the whole world in his hands. There is a pedal, even though it is only the last two measures. And we start in the key of G major, which means every F is sharp. And that's important because there are Fs in the song. And since we're starting in G major, the first chord is G. My right hand's not in the right place. Let's see. Ah, how about that? Remember it. C major, where nothing is sharp or flat. That's not the right chord, the right note. All right, let's start the C major portion over. It's a G. And that is F and G and B. So I'm doing that right. Major. So B is flat, and we're playing C. So, the important thing there, and I still kind of messed it up, was playing correctly. Since I didn't play this song yesterday, I actually did play piano yesterday. I finished my Let's Waltz series. But that was only about 10 minutes of playing. So I'm counting this as a fresh start for this song. So the idea was, play it correctly to hopefully wipe away all the bad habits and, frustration inducing things from the last week and the week before and however long I've been doing this song. And then, you know, try and come in here with a more positive attitude and get this song down. Because there are challenges to come. The transitions, I'm not even close to doing. And even the last chords, where we're going... not right, because I did it wrong. timing is not correct. This is an eighth note, quarter, eighth. So that, and then the quarter or the eighth note rest before starting the next line. So it's kind of, so we're starting on count 3.5 overall. The first measure starts on 3.5. So 3 and we start on the and, 4 and go. And then the last measure before we change keys is 1 and, 2 and, 3. So 3 is there, and then we again start on and, 4 and go forward. And so I'm gonna struggle with that. Once I get the basic stuff down, I'm going to struggle with the transitions. I know that's coming, which I'm okay with. I know it's coming. I'll work on it when I get there, which hopefully is not too far away. I just need to be able to play each section a little more consistently and kind of wrap my head around each key change a lot more quickly. Hoorah. You don't get better at playing a piano by talking. You get better by playing. All right, back to the beginning. Now, what's bad is I'm cheating. I'm looking at the key instead of looking at the chord. I need to get better at looking at the chord, knowing it's a G, and go there. Introducing the error back again, where I'm coming back to the wrong spot by one step lower, because it's a little bit of a reach. So is what it is. It's way up there, and it's finger four. So I have to move my hand. It's not because I'm coming from F, which should be sharp. Yeah. Back up to D. So I guess I could reach that. Maybe I'm just using the wrong finger when I'm doing that. All right. So something else that is especially obvious on the video, but I'm noticing it here. The rhythm is just obliterating the melody as far as being audible. This is still one of those areas where when I haven't even been paying attention at all to the dynamics yet. But regardless really of what the dynamics are, the melody needs to be a little bit louder than the rhythm so that you can actually hear the melody. Right now, like I said, the rhythm is just, that's what you hear. You, with a little bit of in the background. And that's completely the opposite of what it should be. It should be this. Should be the main thing you're hearing with this kind of going on in the background. And it comes down to something I pointed out, I don't know, a month ago, I guess. I'm terrible with time. As far as being unable to play two different levels with each hand. So this needs to be quieter. But I can't, anytime I try, if I focus on my right hand to make it louder, my left hand gets louder right along with it. If I focus on my left hand to make it quieter, my right hand gets quieter right along with it. So I don't know. I don't know how to fix that. All right, I got 40 seconds. I want to try and get through it at least one more time. Shouldn't have tried to force that into that 40 seconds because, yeah, now I've cheated myself out of a minute from this side. And I'm continuing to talk and moving on, left hand warm up. And I'm continuing to talk, which is cheating me even more for more practice time. Oops. Is it? see. Should be C. That's going to be F and D. Okay. So different. Putting in the background, singing along with us. Really what it is she's looking for attention. She and Royal, my dog, do not get along. So while Puddin technically has access to the entirety of the house, she will not come out of her little fenced off area. Because she doesn't like Royal. So she lets me know she's awake sometimes. Man, I really need the fan. I need to figure out somehow to get that to not move around so much, because it's very distracting on the video. And because it's moving, it's making the video bigger than it would be if it was not moving. Anyway. This is just, it's so sad, so sad. So it is E. So one and two. Oh. I'm struggling with keeping this note ringing. Oops. So now the question, and I know I keep changing it up every time. The question is, do I focus on a piece of it and try and just get that piece down? Or do I do what I just did and play through the entire piece? So I've been through the entire piece or song one time in the last, it took me 10 minutes to get through it once. So that means I don't have time to do it again. And just go slow. And then as I, you know, get it, I can speed it up. And then like this. That's what that is. And then it's B and B and F and G. Ha ha. Oops. Is already better than it was, but this is fairly complicated. I mean, it is, you know, very near the end of this book, so it is a challenge, but I think I'll get there. Anyway, that'll do it for today's half hour session. Thanks for watching. Hope you have a great day. Have a rock.